center to our, first of all, happy National Science Day to us. Our 5th and 7th students are going to explain uses of tree through skit. Let's welcome 5th and 7th girls and boys. Let's start.
Once upon a time, there was a small village. Near to the forest, in that village, one of the farmers liked to cultivate trees and plants every day. He wake up early, he watering the plants every day. Day by day, plants became trees. One day morning, one of the farmers, he completed his work on the way to return back. He was getting tired and hungry. He went and sit under a tree and he picked some fruits and he ate. Next morning, two girls were playing in front of the tree. At that time, it was raining. They took shelter under the tree. Next morning, two birds came near the tree. They played with other birds. They ate fruits. Next morning, two girls were playing football in front of the tree. One of the girls fell down and she was getting wound. Other girl took some medicinal leaves and she applied leaves to wounded girl. One day, carpenter visited farmer and he asked that beautiful tree for money. And he gave. One day, farmer was going to his work. On the way, he was getting tired and hungry, but there was no tree to take rest and there was no fruits to eat. Girls playing in the field. When it rained, there was no tree to take shelter. Next morning, birds came again near to the field, but there was no tree to take rest and there were no other birds to play. Next morning, girls were playing football in the field. One of the girls fell down and she was getting wound. But there was no medicinal leaves. Next morning, farmer came again to pump for drinking water. But there was no water and he was getting insufficient oxygen. He fell down.
By this skit we understood